Whispers it's a samurai.
A single samurai can't take on the whole Mongol army.
May I look after your bow, my lord?
You have my thanks.
An honor to work on your
bow. I've never told anyone this, but I almost died as
I can help improve your blades, my lord.
I
I work on all kinds of armor. Certain to frustrate your enemies. You need more to make these improvements.
I'm proud to help a true warrior.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits.
You must be weary from battle. Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs. Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of them.
Then follow me, my lord. Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit. And, if you make a habit of it, the waters will grant you a long and prosperous life.
A blind storyteller? He always has a new story to tell.
Enter here. The waters are warm and calming. Too easy to get sick now.
Used to get into so much trouble. Stealing sake. Dressing up like maidens. Trying to sail for Iki Island. My uncle always said, stay away from the demon child of Yuzo.
An improvement. Surely you will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.
Lord Sakai, after you cleared the bridge, we headed straight here. How's the boy?
Better, my lord. The hot springs are helping him forget. I'm surprised the Mongols haven't destroyed him yet.
May I assist you, my lord?
May it help you bring victory.
I'll see you again.
Do you need anything, my lord? Only the best for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that. May your hunt be successful.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced
pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the Emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Blue hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. I must be close. Strange. That tomb is cracked open. An island surrounded by blue flowers. Uchitsune's bow could be there. Uchitsune's resting place.
Searching for the cursed bow.
It leads only to death!
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
He gets samurai!
To be all right.
This is a miracle.
You're safe now.
Please, this is for you.
Thank you. Let's go, son.
Mother spent her last weeks in the hot springs. Even then, she'd never get her hair wet.
So glass!
Thank you.
Play Station.